Hey everyone, so I've been meaning to try out this Korean steam egg. A friend of mine gave a recipe and it's actually pretty easy and simple to make. I kind of tweak the recipe a little bit, so if you want to see how this is done, continue watching. Okay, so you're going to need two eggs. I'm going to crack the first one in here. Then for the second one, I am only going to use the egg whites. So I'm just separating the egg yolk from that. Next, add about a quarter teaspoon of salt. And instead of using fish sauce, I'm going to use a splash of soy sauce. Now I'm going to just give it a good mix. Then add in half a cup of water. Now, just take a ramekin and add your mixture into it. Now, in a deep pot, just add water and then add your ramekin in the middle. And now we're going to steam it for about 12 minutes and come back and add the scallion and the sesame seeds. And now, I'm going to add the scallion on top. And then sesame. Then we're going to cover this and steam it for another 2 to 3 minutes. And there you have it, Korean steamed egg, piping hot, ready to eat. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know if there's any questions. If you want to check out the recipe, I'll have it on my blog, link below. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!